Hello all, Sunny Days with Sunshine. Let's play GTA 5. Tattoos. Wait, is there any tattoos in the city? Yep, there is. Michael.
Make it quick. You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
I'm not talented enough to do the races, seriously.
Son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份杯的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
I don't want the radio on. Fuck.
Sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
Oh, Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement.
humble servant.
Hey, no, sure.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Oh. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, Chef.
Help me!
I knew we were having visitors! What is that, a little spring clean?
They really want you dead?
Can't.
Seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna put that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Hi, Elskan. Body count. What the hell was that? Yeah, there are more missions back home. Thank you. This is just an everyday for you, Wolf.
Killed Johnny K?
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. This pathetic, midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chap wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait, now smile. Yeah, that's better. Oh, no. Now, Ron. Shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
In your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job.
That's the chestnut.
Now I need a scope and a suppressor.
Scope.
They won't hear me coming.
Wait, I just did, didn't I? Advanced scope. I want that. Pip my sidearm.
Run! I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield. Touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Up here.
Get up. the top. Where is he?
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let him spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
You shot yourself. Move.
Shit. I hear an engine. They're gonna see that guy you shot. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. So bright. Come on, man. Wrong light. The ones under the tower.
There's one.
You got him. Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. He's gotta go. You gonna take him?
Well, get a move on.
I'm moving. Just keep me covered, okay? He's gonna see us. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go. He's gotta go.
Calm down.
So long, sailor.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man. Come on, man. Cover me.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door.
Chopper, just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, right, Dave?
They might.
There we go.
Attacked.
We got no more, man.
Wait. Playing too much. Careful. Trying to be careful. Everyone is dead. Oh! Whoa. Right, let's go. How do I do that?
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass in a Arapian cheesecloth.
God damn it. I'm a terrible pilot.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass in a Arapian cheesecloth. Okay, there we go. After two fails. I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trey.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might, mean, I will. Good idea.
Don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs on. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
San Andreas? That's it for today. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you for watching.